the dead and those that yet lived may. Little more than the dead ones made of shade, if they led to a house long before they had seen its fall. But they welcomed me, I was glad without cause and delay. Scarce 100 paces under the trees was the interval. Paces seemed sweeter than the sweetest miles, but nothing at all. And even the spirits of memory and fear with restless wing did climb down into molest me over the wall. Then I passed through an island and without noticing, and now an ash grove far from those hills can bring the same tranquillity in which I wander a ghost with ghostly gladness. If I heard a girl sing the song of the ash grove, softest love uncrossed, and that in a crowd or in distance it were lost. But the moment unveiled something unwilling to die, and I had what I most desired without search or desert.